Calexico police arrested a man this morning tied to a hit and run. Officers say the suspect, who is from Mexicali, tried crossing back into the U.S. at a port of entry at about 2 a.m. He was booked at the Imperial County Jail for felony hit and run. Police say it happened last Thursday on Imperial Avenue. A pedestrian suffered injuries to his arm and was taken to the hospital. He is expected to make a full recovery.